Là, il l'encadre, c'est différent. C'est un peu différent. Il est au milieu, c'est autre chose.
Et regardez-le, regardez-le.
Ship Leviathan heads into the great Navy dry dock at South Boston. Largest dry dock in the world. She's here for a quick once over. She can't stay long because she's got a heavy date over in Europe in about 10 days. And like every girl who keeps a date, she has to go and get all dolled up for it. But you can't doll up a 60,000-ton liner with a powder puff. So a lot of the boys get a chance to earn some extra money. That'll come in mighty handy, making the old Levi beautiful. She's here to be scraped and painted, and her tail shafts have to be drawn for repacking. That's equivalent to a massage, a henna rinse, and a manicure, giving work to a whole army of seagoing beauticians. She's pushed her 950-foot length back and forth across the broad Atlantic more times than she cares to remember. But the old girl is still good for many a fling. Some dame.